In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can recover your permanently deleted Facebook account after 30 days, therefore without wasting any of your time. Let's jump to the video. So if you delete your account on Facebook and you do not log into that Facebook account for the next 30 days, it gets permanently deleted. And if you want to recover this type of permanently deleted Facebook account, then what you have to do is to open your internet browser, and in the search bar, you need to type facebook.com/support. Click on search. Now click on this back icon and then click on account settings. Scroll down and below this, was this helpful tab, select no, and then click on other. Now in this box, you need to briefly state the issue that you are facing. You need to write down that you deleted your Facebook account to take a break from the application and your aim was to log into your account on the 30th day. But due to some reasons, you were unable to log in, and because of that, your Facebook account is now deleted permanently and you want to recover it now. Just in case, if you do not want to write it on yourself, then you can pause the video here and copy this paragraph that I have written. Once you have stated down your issue, all you have to do is to click on the submit option. And once you click on submit, within the next 48 hours, you will receive a response from Team Facebook. And after that, your permanently deleted Facebook account will be recovered. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.